Before you buy Santal 33, let's see what it smells like. And actually, before I smell, I'm gonna challenge myself by drinking a full bottle of LaCroix first. Or is it LaCroix? Here goes. This is harder than I thought. Okay. I smell a light, fresh cucumber water note with a tad bit of dilliness. I do smell the famous vinegary pickle note in the top. If there is a little bit of... I can't do this.